Our job is to reconstruct serious crashes and get evidence that may be used in court. Now, this young woman landed here with serious head injuries, following the huge force that threw her over 6 metres. From the impact here, we can work out she was hit at 32 kilometres per hour by analysing the car and these tyre marks. So he started braking here and first saw her when he was travelling at 65. But let's change one small thing. Now he's doing 60 when he sees her. And this time he hits her at only 5 kilometres per hour. She'd just have a bruised leg, and we'd never have been called to this incident.